Kris. Take you, Anthony, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward.
Never let you go now. Don't you give up.